Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create barcode scanner using webcam in C#. After you finish creating a Windows Forms application project, you need to open your form designer, then drag label, combo box, picture box, text box and button controls from the Visual Studio toolbox to your form designer. You can design a simple user interface that allows you to scan barcode images from your webcam or camera. Right-click on your project, then select Manage Nudget Packages from your Visual Studio. Next, you need to search and install the zcrossing.net library into your project. It is a port of zcrossing, an open-source, multi-format 1D/2D barcode image processing library originally implemented in Java. It has been ported by hand with a lot of optimizations and improvements. Finally, you need to install the AForge library into your project. AForge.net is an open-source C# framework designed for developers and researchers in the fields of computer vision and artificial intelligence, image processing, neural networks, genetic algorithms, fuzzy logic, machine learning, robotics, etc. The AForge Video Direct Show library contains classes, which allow to access video sources using Direct Show interface, such as USB web cameras, capture devices, video files, etc. First, you need to detect the webcam from your computer, then add the webcam name to the combo box control. Open your form designer, then add a click event handler to the start button allows you to capture pictures from the webcam. And don't forget to add a new frame event handler that allows you to update pictures taken from your webcam to the picture box control. You can use the Barcode Reader class to decode the barcode image taken from your webcam. If we decode successfully, we will update the value to the text box control. And don't forget to stop your webcam when closing your form. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.